Hey everyone, welcome to my channel BMP, and this video is about how to create a rainbow text in a Microsoft PowerPoint. So when you open the Microsoft PowerPoint, this is a blank slide you will see here. I want to change the design of this slide, so I will click on design and then I go to page setup and I will change the size of this slide here. I will make on screen show 16:9. Click OK. Now let's say I want to type any word here, so I just type the rainbow. Next, I want to make this, I don't need this one, so I will get rid of that one. Just hit the delete key. Next, I want to change the size and the font style of this rainbow word. So let's say I will make it 110 here, so it look bigger. And then let's say I select some thicker font here. So I will pick this one so you guys can see better. Next, I want to add the different rainbow colors to this text. So select all these tags, click on format, and then in the text here, in the under text field, select the gradient and click on the more gradients here. Okay, once you in more gradients, click on select the gradient field. Now here we are going to add some more colors here. So click on to add the gradient stop here, just click add more here. So this is four color, five. Let me move this one little bit here. So when I add it, it goes in the, I have space to add more step here. And then, so now we have like seven colors I can add. Now let me make it closer here and make around like same distance. So once you adjust all this arrow, now we will start to fill the different rainbow colors. So let's start this one with the purple here. Next one will be the indigo. The third one will be the blue color here. Next one will be the green. After that, it will be yellow. Next one will be orange. And the last one will be red. Okay, so as I am adding different colors, you can see on the background, the colors are added to this rainbow text here, rainbow word. Now there is a angle, you can adjust this angle here as well. So I can make the angle here at the 60, and now you can see all the rainbow colors starting from a purple all the way to the red here. Okay, so you can, that's how you create the rainbow text here, and then you can add some design to this word as well. So you can go in the format and then go in the text, and in the text effect you can apply like reflection here, or you can give some direction. So I can just like give this direction here, different path, or you can pick any of the format or wrapping you want. Okay, so hopefully you like this video. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel. Okay, bye.